People idolise chefs for being able to create incredible dishes. But quite often, the other half of it is forgotten, and that's the producer. I suppose that they don't know the history of it, they don't know the story of it. And I've always said, when you know where produce comes from, it just tastes better.
These days I feel there's a real disconnect between people and the food that they eat. Knowing where it's come from and how it's produced. People need to know where their food comes from and the passion that goes into producing it. ¶¶